One useful function is we cannot heal wounds without having the mast cells. Mm. We've published papers where we created diabetic wounds in mice, and mice that were deficient of mast cells, they would not heal.
Wow.
Because if we were to take just the healing process, the mast cell is doing something amazing on its own without our trying to regulate it. For instance, they will first release molecules that will debride the wound. So these are enzymes, proteolytic enzymes, that will clear the wound.
Uh-huh.
Then we'll release molecules that cause angiogenesis, to bring more vessels to allow the wound to get more blood and heal.
Wow.
And eventually, they will release fibrotic molecules that cause the keloid that closes the wound at the top. So mast cells are needed for every one of
critical.
These three levels.
Wow.
But we don't regulate it. Somehow, either the body knows or the mast cell knows where to stop and where to start. I wish we could actually do that at will, because we could be solving a lot of diseases, frankly.
Yeah.